Okay, so this is our washing machine. We have a towel on the floor which is drenched full of water from the cycle that has just finished. As we have a case where it tends to pause partway through and then the seal becomes very loose, or the water trickles down, causing a puddle at the bottom. This side door tends to get jammed and then causing further damage when we have to rip it open, which is causing more leakage through the water filter section. And that's pretty much the problems of our water machine.